looks to be a reasonable dressage score of 27. Coming a clean sheet from the show jumping. Driving this 6-year-old grey gelding by Silver Baron. Away they go, they leave the start box heading towards the Cadis Insurance first fence. Get a lovely jump out over that. Now heading towards the Shearwater Insurance Shelter at 2. So they're over the Shearwater Insurance Shelter at 2.
The Ames Nissan Complex at 9, A, B and C. Quainton Scarlet and Darren Blown jump the sheer water and churn shelter at 2.
They're aware of the cavis. Insurance first fence. Quainton Scarlet now over the consulting drop going on to the final stage of brush at 8. Sunday driver and Mary Edmondson making their way down towards the 52K rail 16. Rapper on the terrace is now away over the sheer water and churn shelter at 2.
Saffron and Sarah at 9, turn for the second attempt and get over. Be a bit of an odd stride at the third attempt, but they now head down towards the Delabond leap at 10. Fanfare, Trixie Gingell, they're over the Rossdale brushes, heading to the Bailey's Horse Feeds double at 4. Jethro Thompson on Splendix, they come out over the Let It Go log at 11.
Rathline 4 in, afraid to have a refusal at that Rossdale brush at 3. Splendid now with Jethro Thompson well out through the Hippo Horse Watch at 17. There you go now to the last fence of the British Eventing Way. Fair Elbra and Rathline Corey there over the Rossdale brush at the second attempt. Splendid and Jethro Thompson, they finish with just 20 penalties. Rathline Corey now at Bailey Horse, over the Bailey Horse feed, double at 4 A and B.
Barber riding Sky Hill Talisman. I'm afraid of parted company at the Rossdale Brush at 3, and we will keep you informed how they are. At the moment, it's Money Go Round and Jessica Clouds going on down towards fence 16, the Bit UK Rail. Now over the Shearwater Insurance Shelter.
Belmont Early Bird and Rosie Skinner, just the last to jump for them.
And 15, Bonhunt, Bertie and Simon Grieve over the Cavis Insurance first fence at 1, as it should be. It says it's first fence, so it's the 1. Varun Seagram and Alice Taylor now making this turn into the Childeric water at 13. April's Royale Ruby and Katie Strelzuk now over the Equi Consulting drop at 7.
Heading into the Childeric water. Lopburn, Georgie Fame over the Rossdales brush at 3. Whizbiz, Isabel Hogarth over the Equi Consulting drop at 7. April's Royale Ruby and Katie Strelzuk now over the last and through the finish. Lopburn, Fame and Rowena Orr going to the Childeric water at 13. Shanadel Oso and Toby Hyde now over the figures lead. And 6. Bonhard Alexander, Ruth Cole on the dressing for a 20.8. 4 penalties in the show jumping. They're away over the Shearwater Insurance. Whiz Biz.
Done into the Childeric water at 13. Nemo Udex is out on course. A refusal at the Hippo Horse Wash at 17, unfortunately for Toby Dingle, Roundhill Pilgrim. It looks like they've followed that up with a second. So a third and final attempt for them, and unfortunately a third refusal on the mount means that they are Olivia, who's just finished her first year at Harper Adams studying rural estate and land management. Okay, first nicely done. Madison Pirie's now has final
Fens to jump, going to the British Eventing Wave at 19. Good jump over that. Hills a bit of a curb as they jump, but
welcome up onto the mount, up the Della Bondley, over the Leicester Gold log. And onto the Global Herbs Bank at 12. Now they're coming back towards the Childeric Water. Three elements here at 13. Well, apologies, Nemo Udex and Olivia Blackwell, they're actually at 17 where they pick up a refusal.
Alongside the show jumping
and the trailer park towards the Bit UK rails at 16, just four fences from home. Garner Spartacus.
I shouldn't say that about Sharon. Horse
17. Well, in fact, they've picked up a refusal at fence 16, the Bit UK rails. Now up onto the mound for that hippo horse wash log at 9. Coming to the mound in the middle of the course. Wasted no time there. Out over the Leicester Gold log at 11. Bill and Sarah Mayhew. 9-year-old is 1.5 points. It's time to send over the Trent Oscar 31. Following that up with one down in the show jump, please. Riding Skip On. Skip On number 62 in section there. It's combination going on here. Sebastian and Sarah Stratton arrive at the British Eventing Wave. Jump that, big jump over that to complete. That leaves just Alice Brennan and Skip On out on course. Number 6-8. And now over the pink pipe. So it's just the final fence left for Alice Brennan and Skip On. Pops in a short one.